So we have a soloist for this one. Who is it, guys?